Dr. Brown, in relations to your chart you just drew, my son has a memory problem. I can give him 5 tasks, go upstairs, get my glasses, get a book. He only remembers the last task that I've said.
Often people with ADD and ADHD have problems with memory. Frequently, their memory for things that happened a long time ago will be good, but they have trouble being able to hold on to what's going on right now. And if you give several directions at one time, often they'll forget all of them, but maybe one of them. Or they may study for a test the night before the test and go over it so they really know it. You quiz them, they go into class the next day to take the test, and it's just blanked out. And then later, they may pull it back. It's like you've got a file in your computer where you forgot the file name. Exactly. And you know the stuff is in there, but you can't pop it up when you need it. You know, or you may be getting ready to do something, you think of 5 things you need to take with you, and then half an hour later you're walking out the door, you got one of them. Can't remember the others to save your life. Short-term working memory problems are a big part of ADHD.